mal hören. The patch. Melting point's the fire AoE that needs to be purged off of them. No, it's just when you get hit by the fire AoEs, the three fire AoEs that come off of the boss, they apply a stack of the purge. If you get hit by more of them, you get hit by more stacks. I always double cast purge every single time it comes out. But purge has an 18 meter range. It's possible that the tanks aren't inside it. Like, it only goes out as far as wall does, which I mean is pretty sizable, but if we're too far away from the tanks, they won't be receiving the purge if they're not running it themselves. DPS will die from like 1 to 2 stacks of melting point, so they can't. It has to be purged off DPS almost immediately. They can't sit with it on them very long. Tanks can take a couple more ticks for it, but like 2+ stacks is enough to kill a DPS straight away, so that's why they have to be purged almost as soon as it hits them. Well, melting point, I believe, stays on you until you die, if it's not purged off, but it's probably a tick every 1 to 2 seconds. As soon as, so, When he does the animation, he kind of swings his sword around in the air and then slams it in the ground. You want to be purging as soon as you see him slam. Yeah. They're attached. Yeah, anytime they're attached, the purge will hit for a lot harder. I do.
Attack. They're reviving fabricants! High mail stable! Deal.
I do.
That's the ad. I would assume, yeah. I watched you get blown up by an ad. It came like right, like you happened to be right next to the middle, and then it came in and like immediately smacked you. Ads were called pretty late. I mean, there's like a vocal tell where the ads are coming out. We shouldn't really need to call out.
You can block them or you can try roll them.
Rolling them is how I've always been taught to.
That's because DPS is harder to block. We don't have as much resistance rate.
Right.
Your DPS can block them, but you gotta not have anything else on you. A tank should have a better time trying to block it. They only blow up if they get to run mid, and then they'll turn around, target someone, and jump on you and explode. So ideally, they shouldn't. Like a factotum blast bones, like if you're in a poly, I guess. being a blast bones. But they shouldn't be doing that. They should be getting cleaved without any problem. They shouldn't be exploding at all. If they're exploding and causing you trouble, chances are they're going to be killing DPS as well. Yeah. I'll go. Oh, sorry, I'll halt. Nah, I've still got it. I'll do the follow-up.
I wasn't going to require abilities from anyone, but for this fight, I would like it.